Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Gabrielle. She's the hair jacket. Well, hair blindfold. Because she is going to do my makeup blindfold. Like that. I'm scared. Oh, it's so horrible. Our blindfold is going. You better not be able to see. Wait, can you see anything? Hey, she's got on my makeup with her nose. Yeah. What are you doing?
Are you ready?
I've got my hand with you.
Look at that, see that?
I'm not agree to this stuff I don't know. You have to like squeeze it out of the way. It's coming out.
Oh, thanks. Stop laughing! This is took on the edge.
Does it feel weird like doing on my face?
Me hair! That's me hair! Well, how did your face stop? I think I'm doing full coverage. Does she know?
No, okay. Yeah. I'm scared to walk me off.
I wouldn't guess. Wait, I need to try it.
Oh my god. Oh, this is really fun.
Instead of highlight them bits, you know what I mean?
This is the coolest spot. I want to put into. I have some on my chin though. I spotted it. Really? I have some on my chin.
I know. I think I'm doing really good. Stop laughing. Is this even hitting your face? Hey, stop. Stop. My brush is all dry and that.
Does it feel weird like doing someone's like a fine foot?
Yeah. Rude?
No, like, constantly buffers.
Is this your eyeball, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, definitely the eyeball. Great.
Do
you want some powder?
Yeah. Is it your powder?
Well, it's powder.
Did my phone that I need? I feel like we could go to town after this. You look beautiful.
Oh, I do.
I mean, I can see everything. Is that your nostril?
No. This one smells like this pearl.
Could have been a new one. I feel like it's got it under there as well. I don't like this, I can't feel this on your face, I'm just doing it with my dad.
Oh my god.
Right, I'm gonna do some eyeshadow.
You're doing blusher or anything?
Wait, two. Remember, there's two. There's a bit more.
What? It's very pigmented.
Sorry, I put loads on.
It means there's lots of colour in it usually.
But eventually your nose stands out because you've got a nice nose.
Oh yeah, I'm not
sure. Yeah, I just should. You go for the smoky eye effect. I should stop off my mic.
That's so amazing.
Hey, it's a boy.
What's that from Sweden?
Come on, rate me right now. 10 out of 10.
Me, I.
Get my makeup skill.
That's you!
What was that? A 10?
Yeah.
A brow. I'm just gonna go for this one.
It's a pan on that one.
This one feels like it's been used. I'm definitely going to go for this one. For the main.
In the crease?
Yeah.
For the main colour?
No, the main crease. I feel like I would do my makeup like this. I feel like it's good.
Oh, would you?
I feel like it's good. I feel like we're going somewhere. Right.
Brows. Eyeliner?
Oh, maybe I might do a bit of that. Do you want a wing?
Do you?
Scissor.
That's concealer.
Oh, for goodness sake, I'm just putting it down. I don't know what kind of thing this is. Is it just a...
It's a felt tip.
Oh my.
Oh, it is really unfun.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't had it for a minute there.
Yeah, I remember.
Why did you move it? Do you have any setting spray?
No.
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 Oh!
Help.
Thank you,
wing.
I thought my wing would have been better than that. Why is he up there?
That is not my wing.
Oh well, I've gone blind.
your mascara? It's underneath the wing?
Now I tried to go Kylie Jenner for the lips, so if you can just look.
I'm actually blind in the sides of wearing glasses.
I've got the double wing.
I look orange.
I did that suit you. We've got the nice, bless you, baby boy. You've got the nice crease of the eye in there.
Do you want to know what you use for that? Your first eye kit though?
What is that?
Yeah.
Looks very nice. You should use this more often.
The powder you put that off. You use that colour.
I can see the brows are on fleek.
I don't even know where you did my brows.
Well, there's one. Oh no, there's one. That one's just a bit of the wing really, isn't it? But other than that, if there are a couple of dodgy bits on your forehead.
You didn't blend very well.
Rude. I tried my hardest.
Oh, it was worse. When you were putting your powder on, it blended it a bit more. In your way, you're putting your blush, you're putting the blush there.
I can see, actually. Wouldn't recommend it to anyone else, really. Just go and sit on Joel's chair and be like,
hi.
Expect from you.
Oh, well, thanks, Gabrielle. I'm going to. I'm gonna go and wash this off now.
Gabrielle's links will be down below. Oh my god, look at my lips. Where's that little contraption I've just been using? You are not. No, not yet. I said amateur, please. £10 of art. Oh, what are you going to say £10 each one? Gabrielle, you have to get this off you! Wait, I'm not done, so don't look at aftercare. Thank you much. Now you can define the brows even better with extreme limits.
Mm-hmm. Can I wash it off?
Don't. Gabrielle thinks we'll be down below, maybe. Bye.
Okay.
I'm going to give some highlightation just to the cheeks. And the other one, please. Oh my god, I'm beautiful. Well, you're beautiful, but I made you beautiful.
You're beautiful now, Gabrielle.
Bye.